Christian, are we in New Dalaran or Old Dalaran?
Old Dalaran.
I think I'm in Old Dalaran right now.
I think so too, because I can fly.
Okay, just for a minute, okay?
Oh, that's why I can't see you guys on my map, because we haven't made a group yet.
So you wanted to do the three Ice Crown dungeons, Christian?
Yeah, let's do that. That would be awesome.
You had a specific point you wanted to do last time?
Hey, are you the one in this game?
Except. Alright, pass lead, Christian.
Okay.
Goals. Just a second. Leave queue.
Well, I denied it anyway. Great. So, Christian, that last thing you said hit me right in the heel.
You do not meet the requirements for the chosen dungeon.
We need to do the first one first. Pit of Saren.
I only queued us for the first one.
No, you queued us for Halls of Souls.
The Forge of Souls, that's the first one.
Are you
Meshach's
sure?
Level is not high enough. Oh, Meshach's level is too high.
Who's jumping?
Oh, because you're level 81.
Oh, that's from running the stupid rocket.
Are you the one that's the little one?
Well, then we'll just do random... Well, let's see. Specific dungeons. You can't... Hang on. We could do heroic. Forge of Souls. There you go. We'll do heroic for you, Christian.
Sweet.
I still want to figure out how to jump off of a cliff and pull somebody. I know that it has to be possible.
I am flying.
So the way that it has to work, Alex, is if they're... if they're walking and you position yourself on an edge, like
that they'll land right in front of me, which is off of the edge.
Yes.
Right straight ahead behind us.
Oh, slow fall. Where is it? Levitate right there. Oh, missed it.
Are you gonna fall?
So how do you like your your flame saber, Alex?
I like it. It is cool. S is for saber. That is cool looking though.
Rob, you can also just kill us for Cataclysm randoms.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Because I don't know.
This was something you wanted. We were doing it for you.
Oh, never mind.
I'm going to leave Q because you didn't want to do it.
I'm a liar.
If I'm dead, can I still teleport in?
No.
Okay.
No. Why would you be dead?
Because I fell off of a cliff.
And don't have levitate?
Yeah. I hit levitate just a little too sick. Will resurrection sickness mess me up hardcore?
Oh yeah.
Yes, you can't heal us if you have resurrection sickness.
What?
Okay.
Hey, why are we jumping?
We're just running in circles waiting for Uncle Alex.
It says that the damage dealer was who we were waiting for.
No, yeah, you can't.
I'm fine.
You're in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Inside the frozen
Citadel? Yeah, I'm dead in the outside world, though.
Oh, nice.
No.
I literally hate
you. All right.
Did you guys see that, Robert?
I did. It was wonderful. Thing of beauty. Broken through the front gate of Ice Crown and are attempting to establish a foothold within the Citadel.
Your girls sound pretty happy today.
Yeah.
I wanna be on the people's car. I wanna go and see him driving. You're such a wiener.
You think you hate me now, Christian? You have no idea what's coming.
That was pretty brilliant, actually. Go.
What are CPs?
I need to turn my sound back on. What are teethies?
Yeah.
They're the things that are in your gummies.
Oh, teethies. Gotcha. 53, 52, 51.
Is that the cooldown on your yank?
Yes, it is. Are you still allowed to go see it, Robert?
Yeah.
Isn't this place a reference to Van Halen? Like the next boss or something?
No.
What rock
it's a reference to someone.
Crystal, did you ever hear about when Johnson & Johnson teamed up with AC/DC?
No.
For their baby shampoo?
I have not.
They wrote that one song called No More Tears.
Oh, ha ha ha. I just always think of the Family Guy. We're gonna do it for you.
Right.
But it's
I know.
Cry. I know. good times.
Was AC/DC No More Tears?
Are you like waiting for
every
it?
Time
Are you waiting that. For it? Because I was like, well, I've charged several times and he hasn't yanked me. Like, what is exactly that it needs to happen?
I'll tell you what needs to happen. 2 minutes exactly needs to happen.
I need to turn my sound up. System, sound, music. Got gizmos and gadgets aplenty. Who's it's and what's it's the lore. Thingamabobs? I've got 20. But there's more.
That's funny, Alex. I was waiting for it, by the way.
I know you were.
But you know what made that a little bit sad?
What's that?
Now you have another 2 minutes before you can do that to Christian.
I know. That's really, Robert, that's really the reason I only pull you max once a night. Because we have limited time and I have to save those for Christian.
Why am I not auto-looting? Mm-hmm. Interface. Auto-loot. Okay. Turn to game.
Hi, Christian.
Hmm.
I think we're here.
By the way, we're going to keep playing even though... even though we're only a four-man team. By the way, that guy occasionally drops a bag, which is awesome. Papa's brand new bag.
How many slots?
24? Is it?
I think it's 22.
22.
Do you guys have all 22 slot bags right now?
I have 16.
No, I have all 16 slot bags.
So it's just me.
Yep, just you.
This is already a lot better than our last Slow Children at Play video.
How so?
Because Alex has said the word wieners.
Well, not just that. It was also the last one.
It's not just the word wieners, guys.
No, this is the last one. We were really quiet for the vast majority of it. You know, we'd already been playing. Well, see, that was just charged. I think there's a mechanic here. I don't recall what we're supposed to do.
I think I'm not supposed to stand in stuff. And then, oh yeah, as we do damage, we're attacking Ammonunk. And these guys can't attack us. I mean, we can't. Disenchant. Bane death.
You guys need to stop dying so much.
Well, we're killing that guy.
Wow, Rob, check out that helmet. That's really cool.
Yeah.
That's way cool.
Was I supposed to pick
hey,
up that
and I want it.
And turn it in?
Well, you're the only person in here. No, I think...
Did you guys?
Let's go talk
were
to...
Were we all supposed to... Scourge transport
device working short oh, we need to turn in the quest.
Yeah, let's talk to Lady Jaina over here. Mission. I will meet you on the
other side. Do I walk through it when I complete it?
Yeah, once you complete it, then you're going to come up top. Here, Alex, yank me from
although
there.
Not in this case.
No, I'm saving it to help Robert back up quicker.
Have you turned in your quest already?
Yeah. I have the pet Saeon and then do my eyes like daddy does.
You mean the pit of Saeron?
Okay.
What did I say?
pit say on?
The pit of Serenity? Serenity? Why did everybody leave us?
Well, because it was the end of the dungeon.
He was
this,
super
is,
salty.
This is three dungeons.
Yeah.
Okay. I wanna be where the people are. Are we allowed to mount up in here?
Yes.
Are we gonna use our new mounts?
I'm using my hearth steed. Alright, do we want to try three-manning this, Christian?
Yeah, we'll be fine. I was soloing a lot. And you know what? Here's the thing, is with three of us, if we move together as a group, this will be significantly easier than playing with noobs.
I almost missed.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
People
funny.
Who almost missed.
What is?
Alex
you
missed.
Guys both oh. made it, but then I missed.
Yeah, well, here's the thing, is that if we were playing with other people, they would make sure to pull, like, both those giant other groups of guys down there.
Okay, we need free slaves, guys.
Yeah.
So, like, just using Smite over and over again or something?
Hey, you ready? Okay. Enter dungeon. Alright, apparently we're starting over. That's okay, though.
Deja vu.
I just feel too invested already.
Okay, hey, I'm gonna take a quick break. Don't let him kick me.
Okay. Look at my dancing bear. Alex, do you like my mount?
I do. It's pretty much the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Isn't it cool, though? My bear dances.
It is cool. I wanna be where the people are. I've got a flaming steed, Christian.
Whoa.
In the quarry.
I reflected his shadow bolt right back at him.
Oh my gosh, that is so hot. Tell me more, tell me more. Did he have a big hand?
Uh-oh. Good job pulling this other group.
You're welcome, you're welcome. Alright, I'm using Smite.
Yeah. I do what I must. Please forgive me, noble soldiers. So, Alex, I tried to do discipline on my priest. That is really, really complicated for an idiot.
So is that one of the ones that I'm not doing?
Yeah, so it's the other healing spec. But in order to heal, you need a damage. And it's really cool.
Yeah, I'm not about that life.
What?
Yeah, I'm not about that life.
Yeah.
Where's my talents? Okay, specializations and talents.
Yeah.
I need a level. Oh no, I don't need a level 80 talent. Okay. I've got gizmos and gifts aplenty. Oh no, you be quiet back there. Wow, we don't need peanut gallery help.
Alex, this paladin's got a cool transmog.
He does.
Like,
oh, that
like,
sword?
Well, he just looks like an NPC.
Yeah.
Alright, did they try and kick me yet?
Yeah, I've voted twice, but they keep voting against it. Wow. He's also crazy rich, Alex. That mount is like a bazillion and a half gold.
So who do we lose?
Just one of the damage dealers.
Yeah.
Oh, are you? Yeah, you're still here. We still have the...
Oh, that's nice, Rob.
Yeah. Hey, guess who pulled the guys, Christian?
Is that you?
Yeah. It's alright, at least I silenced him so I can pull him to you.
Perfect.
I've got who's it's and what's it's a plenty. Alright, let's see how we do this. So should somebody automatically join us? Is that kind of how that works? Usually?
So. Yeah. Usually. Oh, I misspelled it, that's why.
Light kick? Is that what the Russians do?
Yet.
Yeah. Thank you, Alex.
What, Christian?
I said thank you.
You're welcome.
For all those watching this or just listening to this recording, i.e. David Kingsford, Alex just slash licked me. So it says...
Well, Robert wanted to lick the tank, so...
So that's just some little text that you missed if you're just listening.
I've got who's it and what's it's a plenty.
Here, keep moving with me so we don't pull that other guy. Because those guys actually hit really hard.
Oh, Christian, guess who I got to see today?
Mom?
Mom and Dad.
Nice.
It's amazing how much time they spend with the people they love.
I hate you both.
I just want people watching your videos to see how often I pull you, Christian. Like, I want there to be a compilation video of just the pulls over the night.
Yeah.
Of, like, you jumping in and doing great plays and then just getting pulled.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think that'd be a BMD.
No?
So, you know, Mom has started watching these videos, too.
Mom be very disappointed in Christian if he says yes to that. Because you were already ashamed of me.
Mom's going to tell us we can't play games anymore. I don't know what he's cooking, Alex, but I can smell it.
Okay, good. Me too. Okay, Christian, so explain the whole rock thingy.
He's going to throw a rock down. See that? Throw Serenite. Now he's going to run away from us. And then we're all gonna, yep, now we're all gonna get behind the rock until our permafrost falls off.
So should I come behind the rock?
Yeah, just come back here. Now he's gonna come back over this way.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Christian, that paladin's name is Athrus.
Is that a RP thing?
Instead of Arthas.
Oh, nice.
I've got who's... Oh.
Oh.
Guys, stay on the tank, please.
You're doing great, Alex.
Thank you. Oh, I let him die. I just got him back up to full health, and then he died.
This dungeon looks so cool.
Are we on the third part of the dungeon yet, or no, we have two more parts of this dungeon already?
There's two more bosses.
There's two more bosses in this dungeon, and then we're in the third dungeon.
The next one's the Halls of Reflection.
Do you think do you think back usually when you're playing that one?
I do.
Who's it and what's
it's only
game?
Called that because of all the mirrors everywhere.
Okay. I'm pretty sure you're lying. For Christian.
What?
Did you guys win any matches this morning?
No, actually. No.
How many matches did you guys play?
Another two.
But no ARAM?
Nope. Just,
So you guys lost slower.
Yeah.
That's what I like about ARAM, is either you win or you lose pretty quickly, generally.
Now, Christian, explain something to those who are listening.
Okay.
Yeah, what were you guys just talking about? Because that was a totally foreign language.
So, Alex...
So, ARAM is all mid... No.
Go ahead, Alex.
No, we were playing Earth. We were playing a League of Legends match of the special game mode where it's ultra rapid fire, where all of your abilities do not cost mana and they also have 80% CDR.
Which is cooldown
reduction. CDR.
Cooldown reduction. So it's just a game mode where you can go in and do a lot of fun stuff because you can use your abilities every 2 seconds rather than every 10 seconds.
Ooh.
Yeah. Just fun.
I think just for that game mode, I might build a whole new League of Legends account.
I would be proud of you if you did.
But who cares?
I think what I'll do is I'll create the account, and then I'll friend you guys, and then I will never play again.
Okay, I was gonna say, and then you won't play with us, right?
Yeah.
Good. Excellent. Excellent! Mass dispel right there, don't you guys worry. I got your backs.
Looking for
forever. I know how to beat Christian in healing. I just have to stand in AoE and then heal myself repeatedly rather than healing people like the Paladin, you, or Christian.
Alex, you're kicking my butt in healing.
I can't get off of it. Yeah. Guys, I'm gonna get off at 8.
Okay. Oh, we should probably stop after this one then. Okay.
That works. Sorry.
Yeah, that comes as a complete shock to me, and I had no idea that that was gonna happen.
I know. I know me either.
So Robert, when you asked me if I wanted to join you guys, I was doing my pet battle. Why is he? He never chooses the tank.
So when I asked him if I could play, she's like, "Well, how long are you gonna play?" I said, "Well, I'll be playing with Alex, so." Absolute tops 2 hours, and most likely less than one.
Yeah. Whoa! Oh,
looks like somebody didn't move away from the poison nova. Alex, do you not have DBM installed on your computer?
What's that?
Deadly boss mods?
Deadly boss mods.
Why can't I heal right now?
I don't have it on mine, but mine still tells me stuff.
So there we go.
Alex, you want to get out of those bubbles, they do lots of damage. Holy cow, Rob.
Oh, he released. That's why I can't heal him.
Yeah. Your damage for this fight is awesome, Rob.
Thanks. Because I'm only pushing two buttons. And I'm using my cooldown that makes so that my two buttons do more stuff.
How did he not have faith away in from him?
I have large amounts of CDR right now. No BMD.
Yeah.
Big massive deal.
I prefer big manly deal.
That's a cool looking crossbow.
Ooh.
In this next fight, we need to kill the caster as soon as possible. Okay. Kep. You can't do that on this part. Everyone will die.
Including you can yourself. Do it on this part. It's pretty funny.
Okay.
Let's see. Holy crap, though. Everybody is taking larger amounts of damage. Especially Christian's gay paladin friend. Does he just pull aggro?
Nope. It's just there's a lot of AoE that happens in this particular fight. Come, heroes. We must
see if the gnome story is true. Just because he's died multiple times now. Well, he didn't die multiple times. He just almost always dies.
You know, Alex, when you get to Legion, unfortunately, when you pull me, it's going to be beneficial and will heal me for a third of my health.
That'll teach you. Holy crap, I'm almost running out of mana.
Yeah, these two pulls are the hardest in this whole place, in my opinion.
Sorry, everybody, for my mana needs.
Better be.
Are we almost done? Like, should I just go with 3/4 mana?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, you weren't healing me that whole time?
No.
No, the paladin was.
Oh, that was nice of him.
I was trying to fill up on mana.
Oh, look at that. And somebody else is silencing.
That'd be me.
That's incredible.
I don't have a silence.
There's one way to silence Alex. Should we kick him out of
the call?
Out of the call?
Yeah, except I think he's the moderator of this call.
I have to poop like 8,000% right now. Like,
see, Emily doesn't care if Alex stops playing at 8. Alex just can't hold it that long.
Height.
Dark good shit.
It's okay.
Mom raised a funny child. That was the real problem here.
Yes.
Okay, after this, we're going to
stand on this disc.
The amount that I have to poop is pretty ridiculous. How much dungeon do we have left?
One boss. It's after this hallway.
Almost exactly 15 minutes worth. So, clench and clench hard, Alex.
Oh, man. So it's not the scared turtling or anything. It's just the intense abdominal pain right now. Oh, we killed that guy? I remember this fight.
Yes, that's Lord Tyrannus.
We died like 6 times doing this. It was good times.
It was. I got 81. Well, we probably got that. I'm over 7 bars. Oh, man.
Alas, brave adventurers. Your meddling has reached.
And for us, that was true 6 times. Alas, your adventures have come to an end. Robert was talking about us dying a ton of times on this fight.
Yeah.
Yes, he was right. Oh.
Such an amusing. Oh, I get it.
4.
So, if you're playing as the Horde, all the Alliance slaves go and commit suicide. If you're playing as the Alliance, all the Horde slaves go and commit suicide. And the brave Alliance souls get smart and, they get smart and arm up before joining the army and fighting that way.
Uh-huh.
There's little symbols on me. Does that mean anything? I think that's
what does that mean? Overlord's brand. Damage dealt also hurts is target. Okay. Well, good thing I'm doing badly enough that that's not an issue.
Yeah.
So the bosses aren't the problem. The mobs are the only problem, really.
I don't know. This boss, as far as bosses goes...
This boss is pretty challenging and complicated.
Yeah.
Here, do you want me to pull you?
Yep.
That's okay. Here, Alex, that ice hurts you.
That was good, right?
That's awesome.
We're juking the crap out of him. That's great.
What's especially amusing about that is Alex is using his powers for good for once.
Yeah.
For once.
I think it's because of how full of crap he is, literally.
Mm-hmm.
I think my organs are just failing on the inside because it doesn't hurt as much anymore. So I'm probably just having some internal, you know, intestinal hemorrhaging. Oh no! They stunned me! I'm shocked. Some might even say I'm stunned.
Becca thought you were super funny.
What was that, Christian?
Did you hear Rebecca laugh in the background?
No.
Oh, she's listening to Brian Regan.
Oh my gosh, yes. It's literally the best comedian on earth.
Yeah, for those of you listening, you should stop what you're doing right now, stop watching this, and go watch Brian Regan, because he's the best comedian ever.
Yes. There is nothing wrong with Brian Regan. We have informed Mom many times. Is there a place to turn in quests? We owe you our
lives. Yeah. Right here. In a second.
I pledge that from this day forth,
All will know of your deeds.
Mine?
And the blazing path of light you cut through the shadow of this dark citadel.
You turn him into Jaina?
Yeah.
Not only to your valor, but to the fact that no foe, not even the Lich King himself, can stand
heroes,
when
to
Alliance
me.
And Horde set aside their
dim- Hey, I was already standing next to you, woman.
I like how she saved our lives.
Yeah, but look at this Alliance. She didn't die.
I know, neither did this one. And they're just sitting there looking sad.
We must keep moving. Our objective is near.
Alright. Well, I guess we're done.
Quest.
Yeah.
Alright, gentlemen, well, it was wonderful. And regret to cut it short, but...
We'll take care, Alex.
Happy pushing, Alex. Happy pushing.
Oh, it's gonna be quick. Got this thing lubed up.
I think that's what I can end my video.
Alright, bye, Chris.
Later.